this is the heating line. Turn the temperature to 165.